Hello, this is Sal Khan. I'm the founder of the Khan Academy. So the way that the system works right now is you get promoted grade to grade, even if you didn't fully master the concepts. Maybe it should be the other way around. What do you think are the pros and cons of a competency-based system? What do you have to do to actually go further, to personalize a classroom, to allow every student to work at their own pace? If you want to participate, we are going to launch a conversation on Google+. And we're gonna pick out some of the folks who have some of the most insightful comments, and they're gonna join me on October 1st on a Hangout on Air.